the problems are different from one country to another one. For us in the Middle East is the instability and also the immigration. The families are divided, and we are also touched by the culture, Muslim culture, you know. The concept of sexuality is not the same, and they have also polygamy and so on. I think what we need is, you know, to help people to understand their vocation, Christians, I mean, Christian family, and to be encouraged and to give them signs of hope.